In my previous video, I taught you cursive letter E and F. And now I will teach you how to make G for grapes and H for hat. Here we go. This is our cursive letter G. Now start. Make a stroke from third line to the top line. Then make a curve up to the third line. Then make a curve like this. Again. Next, H for hat. This is our cursive letter H. Make a stroke from second line to the top line. And then make a standing line. And make another stroke. And then make a curve. Again. Children, do practice at home. Thank you. Bye-bye.